Friends, in the previous classes, we saw the vowels and began the consonants. The consonants are 18 in number as we saw them, and we had dealt with ka, na, cha and nya. So we continue with the list. The next letter is ta. Ta. The vertical line from up to the lower portion and extended on the right. This is written like ta, and the pronunciation is ta as in tub, turn. The English letter L has a longer limb, a vertical limb. Here we find the limb above is smaller than the horizontal line. So, this is written this way, come down and proceed eastward. The next letter is na, with all the circles possible, the maximum is 3. Please watch, circle goes up, round it, go up, round it, extend, come down. It starts with a circle, takes a round, and another circle is added, and you end it with 2 lines, one horizontal and the other vertical. So, this is how it is written. It is a bit difficult. You have to practice it further and see that there are 3 circles, because you will be coming across another letter which has only 2. This is called na, a retroflex noun. Na, bend your tongue, take it up, touch the alveolar and pronounce it, retroflex na. Now we saw ta and na. The next letter is ta. This is written this way, that is a vertical line going up, a horizontal line extending itself, another vertical line coming down, a curve you have, go up, bend it, again curve, come down, extend it and end it. That is, it goes up, horizontal, vertical, a bend, further extension, horizontal, and then it comes down. This is ta, as in thumb. And naturally it is followed by a nasal sound of this particular hard sound is na. It is written in 2 ways. Let us see the first one. The same way you did ta. Go up, extend, come down, make a curve, extend it, come down and bend it. Up, horizontal, vertical, curve, further extension and a bend. This is na, going down, we have another letter, that is pa. See how is written, a vertical line from above top to bottom, extend it on the right, horizontal, go up vertically, come down, extend it, go up, very simple. Yeah, it is written this way, a vertical line comes from above, goes down, takes a curve, further goes up, and then you extend it, a horizontal line and another vertical. See how this is being written. Naturally, this sort of disconnection you find, and it can be there, it need not be there. Va, that is, start with a circle, as the above letter go up, come down, from here you take, you have to take a horizontal bend and then go up, round, go up, come down, horizontal line, a vertical line, this way. Va, as in vulgar or vulture. Do you remember this letter? I don't think you would have forgotten, because it was done only a few minutes before. This is ma. Extend it from the tip of the end, go down, slightly bend and curve it. See again, this way, horizontal, take a bend, come down and do like this. This is going to trouble you for some time because of the pronunciation. It is ra, ra. The approximate can be the first syllable of the French word Jean, the French word Jean. I am not sure whether I am right, but you have to find out whether it is similar to that. This sound we have only in two languages in India, one is Tamil and the other is Malayalam. And let me remind you that the word Tamil, you remember we started with that, this word has this particular letter ra, ta, mi, r, and the last letter is na. See how this is being written. A small circle goes up, another circle goes up, comes down.